Start your electric journey right here, right now. With a Volvo XC90 Recharge, our plug-in hybrid SUV with extended range. For more everyday electric journeys on a single charge with a hybrid option for longer adventures, contact your local retailer to book a test drive or design your own vehicle at volvocars.com/US. The Volvo XC90 Recharge Plug-in Hybrid. The electric car with a backup plan.
It's Wednesday Wonders, science fiction and fantasy on the Mutual Audio Network.
The following audio drama is rated PG for parental guidance recommended.
Lightning Bolt Theater of the Mind, in association with Strange Company, presents Bleeding of the Hedges, Arc 3, The City of Thorns, written by Joshua J. Price, with revisions by Carol Foley.
I'm so sorry, Ariana. The impact of magic temporarily threw me into a state of...
You needn't explain yourself. I know how these things work. I know you would have protected my children if you could have. All is lost now. We have failed.
What? Oh my God!
She has the child and Syrinx.
What are we gonna do?
Nothing. We have failed.
No. No, I won't accept that.
There is nothing we can do, Mark.
There is always something.
My children are both dead. Devlin's other children are dead. The queens of the winter and summer court are on their way to war with Damiana.
And what does that mean?
It means when one ruler is overthrown, a new and possibly more horrible one steps into its place.
No!
It's no use fighting it, Marcus.
There must be something we can do. There is access to the outside world now. Your children saw to that.
All right. Here's what we do. Ariana, I know it's going to be hard, but listen to me. Your children made a doorway for a reason. Why?
To overthrow Damiana and send the Fae back through the hedge.
How?
I don't know.
I think I do.
What do you mean?
Ariana, Bingo once said that Syrinx is a living magic. Does it work for anyone?
I suppose it would. Why?
Then if someone were to use it to, say, open the hedge, it may work.
Damiana has Syrinx now. I already said that.
All is lost? No, it's not. I know how you must feel, but don't let your children's deaths mean nothing. Use your magic to go through the doorway they made, and round up all the Fae you can find on the other side. I'm going to Damiana's fortress. Meet me there.
What are you going to do? You're no match for her.
She thinks she's won. That thought will weaken her defenses enough to bring her guard down. I'll prey on that weakness. Just meet me there with the others as soon as you can.
All right. I hope you know what you are doing.
Just look ahead at the ending of the story and see, oh great storyteller.
Don't you think if I could, I would...
I'm sorry. This is no time for jokes. I was just hoping to raise your spirits. Hurry, and let's go.
Watch out for...
evil fairies. Got it.
Please, Mommy.
How many times must I tell you to shut up?
She must take after her mother.
Celosia. Ira. Why, how surprising.
Those are not our real names. We know who we are now. You can no longer frighten us. You are sitting on a stolen throne.
I don't give a damn who you are. No one ever has. Humans never wanted you. They wanted my father. And I rule in his absence.
You rule with lies!
Do I? I rule with absolute power and music.
Is that supposed to be?
iron feel? Feel free to struggle. The chains will only grow tighter. Ceres gives me power over you.
I will see you dead.
I'd love to see you try.
Mom, you're hurting them. Stop it!
Who are you? How'd you get in here?
I am Sulise and Albin's mother.
Oh my god, they opened the wall?
And died in doing so. All of you, listen up. You need to come with me.
You're listening to Wednesday Wonders on the Mutual Audio Network, where you can enjoy the wonders of the imagination. And speaking of wonders, everybody wonders why the Bells in the Bat-Free podcast is still plugging along, not only on Friday Follies, but a bunch of times on Sunday Showcase as well. Give Bells in the Bat-Free a listen sometime, and you'll wonder how he gets away with some of that stuff. Rated G, family friendly. Caution, occasional toxic puns.